welcome to Art All The Way. I'm Vani Pradeep from Srishti Arts Gallery. I'm going to be showing you the last set of stitches, the French knot and the bullion stitch. All you need is some colorful anchor threads, a couple of good scissors, good embroidery needles and a good cotton cloth to try on your stitches, and of course the embroidery ring. The next stitch is going to be the French knot, which is really very easy to do. So just make a little stitch and loop the thread around the needle at least 4 times. Press the thread with your left thumb. Put the needle through the same space where the thread has come, creating little knots. For the bullion stitch, similar to the French knot, take the needle out through the fabric. Make a little stitch. Loop the thread around the needle 5 to 6 times or 7 times even if you want a bigger bullion. And then pull the thread together along with your thumb and then put the needle through into the fabric. You can make a number of bullion stitches around to create little roses. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. For more embroidery, keep watching Art on the Way.